If this is how he treats his friends, imagine what he does to his enemies.
I got an inkling of what you all do to your enemies when you put those gelding tongs to my parts.
Well, you still got those tongs?
I got a knife. Won't be so clean, but it'll do the job.
Now we go left. Road will take us up and round. For him.
Take your horses. We gotta climb, boys.
You know, you all ain't that different from the O'Driscolls.
What did you just say?
I've been watching you all these weeks, and,
you've been tied to a tree. You don't know nothing about this gang.
Yeah, well, I'd say you don't know much about the O'Driscolls. But maybe I know more about you than you know about them. And I know all about them, so...
Tell us then. How are we like those mongrel dogs?
You're outlawed like them. You're out to survive like them. You live rough. You live hard. Fighting the law. Nature. You're out for yourselves.
See? This is why you're an O'Driscoll, O'Driscoll. You're out to survive. We're out to live. Free. Colm's a sneak thief and a killer. Dutch is more like a teacher.
From where I've been, you just look the same as all.
Then you looked, but you ain't seen.
John, shut that boy up.
Enough out of you.
Okay, now cut left up here. We go down the hill into the forest.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Very funny, Morgan.
We're going in quiet, taking them out as we find them. Trying not to set things off. But if we do, we move quick and hard. We settle this like we know how, okay?
Okay by me.
With you, Morgan.
All right, then.
Through the trees here. Hey, we're real close. I'd leave your horses the other side of this clearing.
I'll get my guns off my horse, and I'm ready.
Easy, Bill. Quiet.
This is it. The cabin's just the other side of this hill.
Okay. Off your horses. Let's go.
You gonna get them knives?
I said easy.
Follow me, all right? It ain't far.
We might have shared a horse, but we ain't friends. Remember, I'm watching you every moment.
gonna shop you now. Come on. It'd be suicide.
You'll die, boy. But you lose your balls first.
Jesus Christ. Just over the ridge.
Okay, get down.
Cabin's in the clearing down there. There'll be a bunch of fellas hiding out there, too.
Are these fellas armed?
Armed? Drunk? Wary of strangers, yep.
And Cormo Driscoll?
He'll be holed up in his cabin. Be passed out, booze blind, likely as not.
Hey, over there. Someone's coming.
So, who's gonna tell him we ain't got nothing for the pot?
Oh, let me think. The fella that spooked the game, I reckon.
I'm gonna drain it. I'll catch up.
No, we ain't gonna fall for that. We're gonna wait so you can tell him yourself.
Yeah.
If anyone's actually gonna shoot the messenger, it'd be that mean son of a bitch.
Yes, sir.
Come on, shake it off.
Shh. Come on. What are we doing about the pisser, Morgan? One by the tree.
He's yours, Williamson.
Okay. I got him.
We're here. We don't need nothing else from you.
Morgan, the next two. What's the plan?
Sooner we get this
over. Let's get close to these two. Make no mistakes here.
That's what the knife's for.
When we're there, we move at the same time.
We're right.
Yeah.
You lost your mind.
We're on the camp. I left our guide up there. He's meek as a little lamb.
He better be. Jesus.
Okay, now what? We're at the perimeter.
Time to move on him. You ready? As I'll ever be.
Well, that's...
How you doing, Uncle?
It's off!
What are you hiding out the guns for?
We catch you unawares!
These are the fellas from up to the Grizzlies!
It was calm! This is done!
Come on!
still here.
Hey, he said Cone would be in the cabin.
I'll check. You look out here.
You all right?
Sure. Thank you. Como Driscoll. He ain't here. You set us up. Come here!
What?
You set us up.
No, I didn't.
You did. Como Driscoll ain't here!
He was here, I swear! If I was setting you up, I wouldn't have saved your life.
It's a good point, Arthur.
All right, then, go on. Get out of here.
Hey?
I won't kill you.
No, I didn't set you up.
Get lost.
Get lost.
I'm letting you run away. Now, go on. Get out of here.
That's as good as killing me. Out there, without you, Como just was going to lose his mind about this.
So?
So I'm one of you now.
Give me a break. All right, then. But I'm warning you.
Oh, hey, I know.
Come on, let's get to camp.
So you got the cash, then?
What cash?
Yeah, there's usually some cash in the chimney.
I'll check it. Rest of you boys, get to camp, quick.
See, Arthur? I ain't so bad.
Hey, Bill. You tell Dutch old Kieran ain't worth killing just yet.
Yeah, right you are.
At least you got something tucked away.